Hello there, viewers. You're welcome to this presentation. My name is Pastor Sunday Joseph Adenuga of Success Dimension Church, Ibadan, Nigeria. This time around, I want to speak to you on the topic, Revoking Evil Decrees. Revoking Evil Decrees. I take my text from the Bible in the book of Isaiah chapter 49. I read from verse 24 to verse 26. It reads thus. Shall the prey be taken from the mighty, or the lawful captive be delivered? But thus says the Lord, even the captives of the mighty shall be taken away, and the prey of the terrible shall be delivered. For I will contend with him that contended with thee, and I will save thy children, and I will feed them that oppress thee with their own flesh, and they shall be drunken with their own blood, as with sweet wine. And all flesh shall know that I, the Lord, I am thy Savior and thy Redeemer, the Mighty One of Jacob. This is the word of the Lord, revoking evil decrees. This world is governed by decrees, and these decrees can be positive or negative. These decrees that I'm talking about can make or mar you. Most of the time, these decrees are commanded by princes and kings, or by presidents and governors. Sometimes these decrees come from us, or from our friends, or from our parents. These decrees are words of power that are spoken that can affect our life, both present and future. Every man and woman on the face of the earth is going through what is going through as a result of one decree or the other that has been spoken to his or her life. These decrees are so important that we need to understand the level we are in life, and we need to look back and trace back our lives to those decrees that have been made concerning us. How can we regulate and stop these evil decrees? Number one, we have to understand that no matter the decree that is working against our lives, the Almighty God has given us the power, or let me say, an avenue to escape from every decree of evil that has been spoken to our life, either by our friends or by our enemies, either knowingly or unknowingly. God has given us the power to overcome every evil decree. And this is what I want to touch about in this presentation. The first thing you have to understand is that God, who created you, did not create you to be ruled by any force or being. In the beginning, the Bible says, and God blessed them and said, be fruitful and multiply, replenish the earth and subdue it, and have dominion over the works, all the earth, over the works of God on the earth. That is the commandment God has for you and I. You are created to succeed. You are created to reign, just as I am created to succeed and to reign. The first way to revoke evil decrees is to know what I am saying. Be assured of it. Understand it, that you are not to live under any evil decree. That is the first thing. You have to know it. Then the second thing is you have to act on that knowledge. Act on what you know. That you can no longer be rided by any power or force on the earth. And I'm too sure the Almighty God is going to help you in the name of Jesus. Now, I'll give you more of this in later presentations. But for now, here, I will stop. And I pray that the Almighty God, we blow on this little few minutes of teaching. I will expand it in your heart and make you to come to a full understanding of his plan for your life. Let me pray for you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Let my listener be engulfed by your power and your glory in the name of Jesus. Amen. Go in the power of the Lord and conquer and succeed in the name of Jesus. It is well with you. God bless you. My name once again is Sunday Joseph Adenuga of Success Dimension Church, okay, to know Ibadan, Nigeria. You can reach me through my email address, which is at successdimensionchurch@gmail.com, or phone me with this number +234 540 414 62. Thank you, and God bless you. Amen.